let's square the quantity of negative 7. First thing we'll do is rewrite this as negative 7 times negative 7. A negative times a negative is a positive. This gives us the quantity of 49.